Ribbit?
Oh, hello.
Ribbit?
Ribbit?
Ribbit croak knee deep croak ribbit.
What?
Oh, you don't speak frog.
No, no, I'm sorry, I don't.
Well, it's easy. Listen to this and hop in any time.
When you hear
croak,
a frog just spoke. It's quite possible he's
knee-deep
in the muck. The smiles that we exhibit come from something we call
ribbit.
May we introduce to you sincerely from the goo
croak
knee-deep
ribbit.
Water.
Knee deep.
Here at the pond where the lily pads grow, froggies are talking above and below,
telling a story you don't wanna miss. All put together, it's something like this.
Ribbit, croak, knee deep, croak, ribbit,
ribbit,
ribbit, ribbit,
knee deep, croak, ribbit, croak, knee deep,
knee deep.
Sing, Rabbit?
I thought it was Ribbit.
As we are singing, please sit like a frog.
Wiggle your bottom, I'll leap on a log.
Dive in the water with toggly eyes.
Just for a moment, stop eating those flies.
You eat flies?
Of course, they're delicious.
Oh, I could never eat flies.
I know, you're right. Who could eat flies with all these lovely mosquitoes around here?
Yuck!
Ribbit, croak, knee-deep, croak, ribbit,
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 ribbit, knee-deep, croak, ribbit, croak, knee-deep,
knee-deep,
knee-deep. There's so much to say, and we have all day.
Knee-deep,
croak, ribbit,
knee-deep,
croak,
ribbit.
Boy, that was great. Ribbit, knee-deep, frog.